So here we are, everyone at X-Mash. I have my good friend Will, who just played basketball. Will, you are like banned. You're done for. Banned.
I'm panting a little bit, but it's mad fun.
How did you do the tournament? I didn't ask you.
I'm not sure how I played, but I had a really amazing set with Smurf.
Smurf is tough.
He was timing me out in game three, and I shielded his grounded shuttle and punished him with up air, and died at 80. I was at like 150.
Wow.
And crazy.
And you made the comeback and won? Dude.
I killed him.
Dude, my set against him was so nerve-wracking.
Dude, I saw you. You were shaking.
Yeah.
It was crazy. Good stuff, though. Are you still in?
Yeah, I'm in grand finals. I beat them 2K3-1.
Dude, you are on crazy momentum.
I don't know what to do. I don't even know. Yo, here's my man. My man, D-Man.
Huh?
I'm making a bigger block. And there's Inodo eating a cheeseburger. No, it's not a cheeseburger. It's not a burger.
Yeah, I gotta go.
I'm gonna move around to make this interesting. Oh my god, look at this guy! You're in judo, dude. You're gonna be on
YouTube.
YouTube? Yeah. It's gonna be, this is gonna be uploaded.
Como estás, YouTube? Yo soy de Colombia.
Oh shit! Yo, Sammy, what's up?
Not much.
I'm taping this.
Taping this? Take me drinking water.
Damn! The boss drinking a water bottle.
The lens cap is on. It's on the camera.
What do you mean?
The lens cap is on the camera. It's not recording anything.
It's recording.
No, it's not.
It's there.
You know. It's a black screen. Blocking it.
Oh, I hate you!
Oh.
What the fuck? I'm like looking at it. I'm like, what the fuck? I'm getting mind fucked. Yeah, man, you're really good. Like, you will beat me in tournament, I think.
Only if I have the right mindset. I need to practice, like, getting used to just thinking all the time, because I wasn't first when came Vinny.
I don't know, man. For me, you're the best Olimar VR player. I mean, you're, like, up there with Rich Brown, for me.
I'm worse than that is.
You're saying?
I'm rusty.
I'm in grand finals.
What the fuck?
I know, right?
Awesome.
I beat them 2K, Naira, and beat in a row.
Yeah, this kid's making money today.
I don't know. I mean, I don't care about money. It's just all about getting better for me.
And money. You have to care about money a bit.
I mean, I could buy stuff with money, but that's not the point why I play Smash.
You'll buy plushies with money.
Okay, that's a good point.
Right?
I shall get all the plushies, man. All of the plushies. All of the plushies. So here we have some random people playing friendlies. There's a... Oh, look, here we have M2K. Hi. Can we see some melanized flanking? Of course.
What's up?
I'm recording.
Over there?
I don't know if you can't see correctly, but you know, melanized flanking. And here we have the manliest man in the world, Distant Lincoln Tournament. I'm recording this, by the way. Very, very manly. Shut up, Steve. The tournament is pretty empty right now. It's almost over. I'm currently in grand finals right now. I beat M2K 3-1. I beat Beanie and then I beat Naira. I actually beat Naira, Beanie, and then M2K. I'm in grand finals now. I'm waiting for like loser's bracket. That's RJ. That's Gunblade. Yo, Gunblade. I'm taping this. Oh, Gunblade. That's gonna be YouTube. Here we have some cool people. I'm recording this because I'm recording this.
Wait, it's a video?
Yeah. Oh man, so much. Oh!
So
oh!
What placing did you get, Zero? That second?
Huh?
What place did you get?
Oh, I'm grand finals right now.
Grand finals? Really? Yeah, you beat me. You mean muting it?
3-1.
I was hoping I played.
I don't know what happened. Just don't ask me. Don't ask me. I don't know. I think I got lucky. I think I got lucky.
I think it's okay. I beat Arrow.
Well, we played before Apex, and he was so goddamn tough. So God damn
son. Right?
No, Fox.
Oh, Fox.
Yeah,
oh,
I was
Fox.
Like, yo.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, your Fox is really good. Really, really, really good.
I gotta play.
I used to lose to Fox in tournament. Like, in 2011, I lost to this Chilean Fox twice in a row.
In Chile?
Yeah. That was a year ago.
Fox.
Oh, a year ago? Which
I mean,
Fox?
The best we have, his name is Fabri. He's pretty campy.
So wait,
he just stuck me in a tournament match.
Chili players are actually good. Like, you're not the only one that's good.
I think they're good. I don't know how good, but I think they're good.
But you win every time.
My record is 2012 is 19-0.
Oh, yeah.
19 tournament wins. Oh. 2011, it's...
Oh, I'm advanced.
You're not being stupid, man. But yeah, my record is 2012, it's 19-0. And 2011, it's like 30-0. Or a solo tournament.
I should go to Chile sometime.
I don't even have a local scene.
Oh, wow.
I mean, it's really small. Like, like, for example, it's like I live in, like, nowhere, pretty much. I live outside of everything.
And yet you got good.
Like, for example, my town has 10,000 people.
Only 1,000?
10,000.
10,000 people.
It's really small.
Really? That's small?
Yeah, I'm like 6 hours away from any tournament. I do that. I travel every week to any tournament if I can. If I have the money. It's real expensive to travel.
So just Wi-Fi all day then?
It used to be like that. Like I remember playing my first All Israel match and getting like shit on. Like by this random Lucario. I'm like, oh my god, everyone is so good. I'm so bad. And then like...
With Meta Knight?
No, he went Lucario.
No, but when you went
Meta. Yeah, I'm mad. And then like, I'm like, wow, everyone is so good. Well, I'm bad, so... So I just keep playing. And then I'm like, oh, I'm gonna play. I'm like, shit, I won. What the fuck?
Oh, wow.
Like yeah, that.
That's how we all improve.
I guess. I just play all cool. I really wanted you to win against Fatal.
Next time, I promise I'll be Fatal.
Okay. You just failsed it up.
Huh?
You simply failsed it up. Like, you know, you're fails, you didn't win, you're false.
Oh.
Cheesy, you know? Cheesy. Cheesy like the burgers we ate. But yeah.
What?
I'm gonna move around. Yo, you're gonna be in YouTube, man.
Hey man, I was the one who came the closest to beating you.
Yo, you were really close, man. I was scared. No, I'm not even kidding. And now we have Nairo against Mewtwokin. The winner of this will actually make it against me. Yo, we have Salem. Salem, Salem, you're gonna be on video. Salem. Yo! Yo, we have New England in here. Hey guys, you guys are gonna be on YouTube. My bros. Oh, come on. Oh, disrespect. Disrespect. I said that. So yeah, we have M2K against Nairo right now. Two of the best bands in the world, pretty much. I somehow won. I think I got lucky.